The locals of the Mahiyangane Alaivala area came to the Mahiyangane Ampara Road this morning to stage a protest, demanding authorities to take measures to solve the human elephant conflict in the area. Interestingly, when the protesters were moving towards the Mahiyangane bridge, a herd of elephants was seen roaming close to the premises.
The elephants are on top of the bridge that connects Hasalaka to Mahiyangane. These elephants move into the mini reserve at night. The leaders are nicely relaxing in Colombo while the elephants are sleeping here.
Later, the group arrived opposite the Mahiyangane Divisional Secretariat. The Mahiyangane Divisional Secretary, who arrived at the scene, promised to arrange a meeting with the Minister of Wildlife, Vimala Veerasanaayaka, on the day after tomorrow. The group dispersed after this. Meanwhile, a wild elephant had severely damaged a house in the Pothanegame area in Hattuava last night. At the time the wild elephants encroached to attack, it was only a pregnant mother and her two children were at the house. The villagers who then came to the scene have chased away the elephants and saved their lives, but their house was badly damaged.